What's good, chief? Today I'm back to another video. Today I'm going to be talking about Luka Doncic and the time that he played against the Oklahoma City Thunder as a 17-year-old. And let's get into it. Luka Doncic has been playing amazing so far this season. He's already considered as one of the best NBA players in the league at only the age of 20. Like I said in my previous Luka Doncic video, he has always been ahead of his time on the court. As time passed by, Doncic got better and ended up winning MVP of the EuroLeague Final Four at 19 years old. However, many are unaware that Luka Doncic actually had experience against NBA competition before entering the league. A year earlier, as a 16-year-old, Doncic appeared in a matchup against the Boston Celtics, but only played 1 minute. However, against the Oklahoma City Thunder, 17-year-old Luka Doncic played a solid game in limited minutes. So how well did he play? It was October 3rd, 2016. The Oklahoma City Thunder traveled all the way to Spain to play Real Madrid in an NBA preseason game. The Thunder were led by Russell Westbrook and new acquisition Victor Oladipo after Kevin Durant left the team in the offseason to join the Golden State Warriors. Real Madrid were led by Sergio Llull and a 17-year-old Luka Doncic. Heading into this game, Doncic was averaging 7 points, 3.5 rebounds, and 3 assists. Even though those stats were not that impressive, Doncic had a significant role for Real Madrid and was playing outstanding. With Sergio Rodriguez heading to the NBA with the Philadelphia 76ers, Real Madrid had a hole to fill in their backcourt. They looked at former Utah State guard Jace Carroll to slide into the starting lineup, but Doncic was getting the first backup minutes behind Jewel as the primary ball handler. In this game, Doncic came off the bench and played pretty good. Doncic ended up this game against the Oklahoma City Thunder with a stat line of 3 points, 4 assists, and 5 rebounds in just 18 minutes of action. Even though those stats don't seem impressive, the confidence Doncic showed as a 17-year-old going up against Russell Westbrook and Victor Oladipo felt worth noting. He flashed excellent control of the offense and some nifty passing. His isolation defense on Russell Westbrook, the eventual MVP at the end of that season, in this game was surprisingly impressive. Look at this play. Westbrook tries to drive by Doncic, but Doncic moved his feet and almost cost Westbrook a turnover. Westbrook got the ball back, but Doncic stayed in front of him and forced Westbrook to over-dribble and shoot a step-back jumper, which he missed. This performance was particularly special for someone as young as Doncic was at that time. Doncic showed he could score against one of the premier perimeter defenders in the NBA when he blew by Victor Oladipo to get all the way to the rim. What pops off from this game is just how smooth Doncic looked as a 17-year-old against a real NBA team. Sure, it was the preseason, but who cares? It's crazy that Doncic is throwing behind-the-back passes, near half-court lobs, and warding defenders off his backside in the pick-and-roll, like he's been in the league for a decade. That's what surprised me the most. Doncic seemingly has no nerves, and very much looks like he belongs on the floor. All of this happened due to the fact that Doncic had experience against professional athletes in the EuroLeague. Remember that he played against the Boston Celtics at just the age of 16. With these two NBA games played before entering the league, Doncic is listed as one of the youngest players to ever compete against NBA competition. To think that Doncic was this comfortable before he turned 18 is just remarkable. His leadership was also something special. Doncic's court vision and passing ability were phenomenal for a player at the age of 17. He excelled at finding shooters coming off screens, a major staple of the Real Madrid offense, and he could create up the pick and roll, either scoring or distributing. The crazy thing is that Real Madrid actually ended up winning this game against the Oklahoma City Thunder in a 142-137 battle in overtime. 2 years later, Doncic got drafted. As you've seen in his career so far in the NBA, he has shown superstar potential, and he's already a top MVP candidate at the age of 20, which is absolutely insane. He came into the NBA with the EuroLeague MVP, which is the youngest to ever do so, followed by a EuroLeague championship. Not only has he proven to be a winner and able to score on premier NBA defenders, but Doncic's accomplishments at this age are straight up unparalleled. He still has a long career ahead of him, and he's already putting up MVP stats in a John Maverick squad. It's gonna be exciting how Doncic improves as his career passes by, and that concludes the video. What do you guys think of this story? Do you think Doncic is one of the best players in the NBA right now? Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe for new, and click the bell to get notified of my official videos. I hope everyone has a great day. Peace out.